welcome. This is a venue that has seen many a memorable match. The Atatürk Olympic Stadium in Istanbul. I'm Derek Gray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And live action coming up for you from the Turkish Super League. It's Fenerbahçe facing Galatasaray.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Here's the starting 11 for Fenerbahçe.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations, and their movement is also very good. But it's the midfield three that will need to control the flow of the game.
So the battle commences. Soloy, Mihat Zaitz, Dursun, Mert Hakan Yandash. On the offensive. Across the byline, a goal kick as a result. Chikalda. Promising sequence. And the cross goes in.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And taken short. Can they get in behind them? And crossed in there. Wonderful. Excellent goalkeeping. Corner awarded. an opportunity to level matters. Diego Rossi, Dorsu. Fine cross into the middle. The attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. The perfect ball now. How about this? As high as the goal. Well, that was easy on the eye, and he didn't miss by much.
Well, that's how to counter attack. They did it with such pace, just couldn't finish it off.
Chance to do damage. Chance to do damage. Well, the play was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
He's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
Irfan Can Kavechi. And it's with Osai Samuel. And a chance to whip it in here. Oh dear, not really troubling the goalkeeper at all, Stuart.
Well, from that range, he should be scoring, and he knows it.
To read it. Right, Osai Samuel. Well, he's got past his man. Options in the centre. Surely! Just missing Napoli on the morning.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Nelson. Gomez now. Well, the emphasis is on creativity, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Right, Osai Samuel. Dorsu. Yandash. Throw-in forthcoming. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. And deep into the penalty area. And they deal with the threat this time. Squandered. Stefan Jankovic. And it's with Osai Samuel. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Stewart.
Yeah, the ref got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
She calmed down. And it's Kim Min-jae. Mihad Zaitz. Now Diego Rossi. Poor ball. Excellent first touch under the circumstances there. Creative look about this. Able to get a body in the way. And play halted. Free kick given. She calmed down. Fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Dursun. Here's Soloi. It's a weighted pass. They're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Well, I'll tell you what, that goes down as a miscue. He'll be kicking himself, Stuart.
Well, it's a poor effort, but he's been given offside, so he's got away with that one.
Nelson. Marcao has it. Outdoing his opponent. Of advantage by the referee. Well, that's short with the clearance. And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant. Three goals for that one time. Pavo. Attempt carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Irfan Jankovic. Mihad Zaitz. Dursun. A really top-notch piece of defending. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack?
look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
So back underway at 3-1. Losing possession here.
See, Fenerbahce have found it difficult to control the tempo of the game here, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly. Sharp today.
He's going to be disappointed with that pass. The attack looks promising. He made it look simple, really. The precision was lacking. Throw in coming up. Nelson. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And providing width. But ultimately, the upper cul-de-sac. Position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Cross could be useful, not the best clearance. And problem solved for now. Gomis, and it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Oh, great attacking play. Sides. Yep. Van Jan Kavechi. It's a good looking ball. It might still be problematic. Well, it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. Chikanda. An effective challenge. Diego Rossi. Well, the crosswalk gets forward. Well, he had the scent of a hat-trick in his nostrils, but not this time.
Well, he keeps getting into good positions. He'll surely get another chance before the end of the game.
Sensible refereeing, you might say. Now he goes back and hands out the yellow card, Stuart.
Yeah, that's very good. He let the play continue and then came back for the early challenge.
Getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. Finish.
Well, if they can just get one, it will certainly make it interesting.
Money's worth 3-2 in this match. Dursun. There could be consequences given that the yellow card was handed out to him earlier. Well, no problems defensively. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Timby Gomez. Really good interception. Mihad Zaitz. Now Diego Rossi. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes to run. Give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, what an outstanding first half he had. He dictated the play and was a constant threat with his ability on the ball. Surely he's going to be marked a lot tighter in the second 45 minutes. Otherwise, he completely dominate the game.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. How about the cross? Nothing to worry about. Dorsu. Mihad Zaitz. A decent position. Good players in. And in there to take it away. She found out. Succeeded in keeping it in play. How can they make something happen?
Offside there, but it wouldn't have beaten the keeper anyway. I think he had it covered.
Mihad Zaitz. Yandash. Well read to win possession back. Forward, trying to catch them out. Continue to advance, and a lot of options here. She missed the cross. Shot with the clearance. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Irfan Can Kavecci. So 30 minutes left for play in this one. Rossi. This is looking threatening. Dulcu. Can they make one of these passes count? Poor attempt at a pass, really. Touchline, so a throw in here. Possession lost, intercepted. Mihad Saitz. Irfan Can Kavecci. Dulcu. Down. going to let that go. Well, he's certainly been warned, Stuart. No more challenges like that.
Well, he's in no doubt now. He can't foul again.
Really effective shielding under pressure. An important interception. They do pass the ball with authority. Oh, good play this. Delivered into the area here. Put away completely. Interception to snuff out the danger. Could be a chance to break here. Can they keep it going?
Absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
No nonsense clearance. Decent position. Block. Another block. Rossi. Lost possession. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Sevgili futbol severler, bugünkü maçın oyuncusu Uğurcan neden bir kişiye önümüzdeki maçın bileti hediye edilecektir?
Dursun. And slipped through beautifully. Well, nothing comes of it in the end, because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Hafe Timbi Gomez. It's with Omar El Adjelawi. Oh, lovely way to follow. They might be in. And he snuffed it out of there without much fuss. Possibilities inside the box. A very effective clearance. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. It looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Diego Rossi. Oh, no stopping him. Nihad Zaitz. An attack full of promise. Away with a rebuke.
Well, a lot of referees would have booked him there, but I'm...
He was under a bit of stress, but back to the keeper. Marcao. A bit sloppy in possession. Of a corner here. The short one. Chance to of how to press. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. And an attempt. The referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. And into the book he goes too.
Well, once he gave the penalty, he was always going to give him a yellow card.
Corner it is. Another great challenge. Free kick here. Delivering it. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. It is a decent looking attack here. Well, from that position, you really should be doing more to work the goalkeeper. And breaking at pace with menace. They need to get bodies back. And it fizzled out. Still not clear. And they can keep possession of it now. And that is how to beat your opponent. It might be.
Is again, and it was never really in doubt, was it? He was always going to score from there.
He's given the ball away unnecessarily.
The replay, and just look how close this is. May not have been given in my day, but the technology's certainly shown its worth here.
Good technique display. Throw-in's given. Now Diego Rossi. Can he finish? The keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. El Abdelawi. Thanks to attack, he's in range. Feghouli. Decent position. Did so well to deny him. Pelkas. Here's Kim Min-jae. Dimitrios Pelkas. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. And it wasn't much of an advantage in the end. And he's retrospectively awarded the free kick. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
And there to intercept. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Defenders need to cover. Great opportunity! What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Sofyan Feghouli. Space for him here. There's the feed into the box. No-nonsense clearance. Play here on the shielding front.
And as for a throw-in, just misfiring with the pass.